My name is Joseph. I am the mayor here.
Done. This is the control panel villains. The villain, not vill, lines. Supplied for us to use. Is that controlling? Oh, oh, oh!
Okay. This is the best way to keep everyone safe. Just stay on this path and cross the first bridge.
Yeah, of course life can't be that simple, can it? Okay, let's head... Oh! Oh, we have another path. Okay, let's go this way. Hopefully this leads us somewhere. Oh, we got another swapping machine. Okay. That, I believe, is the bridge that we'll want to get across. Another Gallus. What's that other path? The fork here. Well, I can see the laser over that way, or the red beam. We gotta disable that, like we've done in Hunrath and Kaptar. Oh. Okay, well, I guess we're taking... Oh. No, I guess we are taking that swapper. Okay. This takes us back, just to be sure. This goes back to where... Yes, where we came in. Okay. And the color tells me we're going back to Hunrath. You know, I never thought about this until just now, but... Do the swappers swap you from... into the equivalent position in the other sphere? Because there... Okay, yeah. There's the one that goes back... Okay. That's what I'm starting to wonder. If, you know, these are in relation to each other sphere-wise. I'm not sure if I'm making sense. But, you know, I believe there was a rock. There was an arc. A rock arch across here. Does that mean the rock arch is back in Maray? Swap back with this one. Come on. Here we go. Okay, this way. Nope. This way. I can panic if I want to. Alright. This is where we just swapped. Ha! We don't need no bridge. Ha ha ha! Okay. So we're across this little creek now. Alright, we are forking again. Just hang on a second. The photos here, because I did take a picture of a map. Okay. Oh, it doesn't show these paths. Because we have we've come this way. Oh, maybe this is where we are. We're fork. There's a fork. This could be. We could be right here. Okay. Let's do the left one again. Getting music. Some type of structure. This is Maray, and this is the home of the Villains, who appear to be the species that are helping the humans from Hunrath. We have definitely got to somehow destroy that beam. Wow, we get a good view from up here, that's for sure. And in fact, it's the Villain that provided the technology for destroying these red beams in the first place. It's just there. Oh, what's the lever here? But we got a screen? Okay, let's flip the lever. Oh! Okay. This might be easier than... Over. Oh, it's this way. Okay. Oh, my aim is terrible. Gotcha. All right. Woo. All right, we have disabled the... Oh. Oh!
This be unexpected.
Good.
But happy. Good. Very good time to be come here now. I am not knowing who you are, but
I could use help.
Watch. Trapped. Not can move. These beasts called villains.
Villains?
They are much
danger.
Just look around. They live below water. And they are keeping storing us for food. You will see as you go. Come. I cannot be here. Find a way to me. And I can
figure this out.
Okay. Well, if you didn't recognize him, that was Joseph. He's the mayor of Hunrath. Figure out what's going on with that. Okay. I think I am done with what's going on here. But, heck. We destroyed the beam. That was the easiest one yet. Okay, let's take that other path. Is this... just want to see. This is a path. This comes back to here. Okay, this is just a circle. Oh, wait. We have three paths. What's in the right here, then? Oh, my gosh. Gotta keep track of all this stuff. Okay, we still have that center path to take. Oh, we are coming to the wall. Take a quick look at our map again. I'm not sure how helpful this is. Maybe we're coming... I don't know. Well, maybe... Okay, you know what? What I'm going to do... We'll keep this in mind, because I'm not ready to go through the wall yet. But what we'll do is I'll take that center path, see where that goes, and then we'll make a decision which way to go. Okay, back here, center path. Most certainly a very lush world. So it's the villains. They don't sort of look like villains, but I didn't want to say villains. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, we have another one of these bridges that appear to be down. There was a little path over here. It's a path to nowhere. Okay, so I guess we're going through the wall. Yep. Alrighty, well, let's get ourselves through the wall here and see where we end up. Certainly is pretty here. So if I've been saying villains wrong, I'm sure I've been saying Aria wrong too. Aria? It's A-R-A-I. Aria, whatever. You can see Kaptar there, definitely. Oh, we got another chunk of wall to go through. That was it? It appears to be. Okay, we're going through the wall again. Of course, in doing all this, I'm completely losing track where I am. Man, there is a lot of machinery. Okay, there's a control panel. Oh, and a swapper over there too, so that's a good sign.
For some purpose? I'd prefer you hurry.
Oh my god, dude. Chillax. I wonder if that's the platform where we were up there. We've made our way down to here now. Okay. Alright, let's see what we can make of this control panel. Now, these... Oh, there's another one on this side. Oh, I wonder if that's the bridge we were at. Okay. These control panels are based upon the villain number system. So let's take a quick look at the number system. And, here, photos. Let's see. This, that's a, oh, that's a 5. Okay, that's not a, close that. What do we got here? This one is 1. And if I go back, there's a 2. So one was these two connected. That one's a 2. And that's a 3. Okay, so let's close. And then it's base 4 number system. So then, you know, 4 is the next place value up. And resume. I had one experience with this where I just wiped off everything. This would be zero, so zero perhaps is off. What happens if I put in one? Oh, I have to push the button. Okay, nothing. What about two, which I've already... I should write these down, really. photos. Okay, I've written them down, so I don't have to come back here anymore. Okay, so we tried one that didn't seem to do anything. Let's try two. Oh! Something appeared over there on the other side. Okay. Now, when I played through this months ago, I just basically shot at the dark. Like, just kind of made stabs at this until it finally worked. But I do want to... Okay, that definitely seems like something more substantial there. Okay, what if I put a three... That's a three over there. What if I put a three in the next place value, which is this one? Oh, push the button. Aha! So I think I need three in each place value. So that's three in the first column, three in the second column. I believe it shifts down to here. He says with great confidence that would be three in the next place value. Oh yeah, I've got this. And then three in the next place value would be this one. This is much better than shooting in the dark. Oh, and three in the last place value, which I think must be this guy. Come on. So you need to put threes. And now I think I have a bridge across here. And this is definitely where I was before. Excellent. All right, so I don't have to go through the walls to get to here now. So it's three in all the place values. Hurrah! Okay. Now let's see. Three, three, three here. Push it. Let's make sure that this works. Oh yeah, we got this. Okay, three. Three. Let's just do all of this. Three. Three. And three. Press. You can't fool me! Okay, we have a swapper. We have two! Ooh, that's interesting. And I'm assuming that these circles on the floor are meant to indicate the spheres. Alright, let's actually see where they go. So this swapper, that goes to Hunrath. And this swapper also goes to Hunrath. Okay, so why don't... Oh, that one's bigger. That one enclosed this one. I saw the sphere come all the way out to here. Okay, so the circles on the floor is not right. So let's... We have a swapper. We can swap a swapper. That one just goes to that. Well, let's take this one first. See where we end up. Oh! We be in the junkyard. Isn't that interesting? So, if I went back... Okay, this serves obviously no real purpose. There was definitely something here though, because this whole central area is full of junk. Okay, we'll go back. Because the purpose of this might be that you swap both of them. With the other swapper, I'll take this swapper with it. Do this one. You still see the whole sphere there. That's kind of cool. Never noticed that before. Okay. So this one, you can see the circle encloses that one. Oh, it takes the whole sphere with us. Okay, let's do this. Oh! It might end up taking out the wall. That whole sphere, the wall might be gone. Again, we are in the junkyard, but we brought this whole wall, sphere wall, with us. So, that might have been stopping us from progressing forward. So, we'll swap this guy back. And hopefully, we'll be able to progress forward here. We brought some of our junk with us. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. So, that's the bridge we just took across. Still some barrier here, but I got another one. These. Oh, this looks like an elevator. Up and down. Up doesn't seem to go anywhere. Correct? Yeah, correct. And that's probably just a call button. So, oh, elevator going down. Okay. Okay, that's, again, a call button. Okay, so this way is the way to go. Whoops. This way. Oh, come on, what? This can't be just a thing to nowhere. Feel like I'm missing something. Wait, there's a bridge up here. Is it just a path for that? Oh, maybe. Oh, wait. Oh, Jesus. What a dope. Okay. More magical bridges. That one's got the controls on the other side. Oh, more. Oh, triple swapper. Oh, boy. Okay. What fun. And again, no controls. Okay. What about this way? No controls this way. Okay. Oh, my gosh. Okay, so I'm thinking this might be a good place to end this episode. We'll explore these three swappers in the next episode. In the meantime, I thank you for watching, and hope to see you again next time.